Troy T. Tyler, protege of the Rap Master. And Troy, I know that you've been welcomed by the fans throughout Tennessee, Virginia, and up into Kentucky, around the Hazard, Harlan, and Hyden area.
You know, Les, I feel so good thinking about the people of Kentucky, Tennessee. You know, them folks in Hazard, Kentucky, them folks in Harlan, Kentucky, they all make me feel so good. You know what you said a while ago, that I'm the protege of Dusty Rhodes? That is true. The American Dream taught me how to get down and shuffle, taught me how to rumble in the jungle, because I am Panther quick, leather tough. I am bigger than I've been pushing up. I have a dream that I'll hold to my dying breath. I said for my soul and gamble with death. You know, I was born standing up and talking back. They don't lift flesh, blood, and bones. You're going to start a rumble, don't try them on. Eat razor blade biscuit, chew bubble gum. Anything the whole world can't stand, bring Troy T. Tyler. So, you know, I started across the Sahara Desert. There wasn't no water in sight. To come or die trying, T. Tyler's here to do it every night. All the people in Tennessee, Kentucky, you know, they got more pretty girls in Tennessee and Kentucky than they got moonshine. And, brother, you know, that covers a lot of ground.
Let me interrupt you while you're laying it down, Troy. All right, you're now the Southeastern Television Champion. And of course, the man that had that title before, Dutch Mantell, is a very upset gentleman over the fact that he lost it to you. And I know any time the two of you square off in that ring, it's going to be quite a battle.
You know, you said one thing right. Dutch Mantell, you are ornery. You are a heathen. You know, I could do a lot better against Dutch Mantell, but he's blowing his whiskey-smelling breath and shaking his nicotine fingers in my face, and I can't have seat. And I could do a whole lot better against you, Dutch Mantell, but I got news for you, boy. I'm going to put knots on your head fast. And you can run, because I'm going to be shucking, jiving, moving and grooving, getting up tight, wanting to fight, going to stay here all day. So we'll have them again tonight. But you know, Mr. LT, I'm so excited about that TV trophy. I don't know what in the world to do. You know what I'm saying, Dutch Mantell? I'm going to hoop your booty, boy, anyway.
The comments of Troy T. Tyler.